attention every day. How long has this been?
Since 3 years now.
Jesus Christ.
For 3 years
now, she's taking 8 injections every day. Only one, some girl, don't you take? To have Dr. Sugar on you.
She's the one that
they teach me. So I'm the one that is giving her.
She's good. You see this girl now running this. She's going to run. Now I tell you, okay, you don't get problem at all. Problem day. Every day, 8 injection. Jesus washing all over the world. I stand as a prophet of God, I pray for you. Every abnormal problem in your life, if you can say the loudest amen, it is destroyed. You will see water I drank to many in my fridge. Bring it. I will give her the water to drink now.
It's a 300 level in IBB Lapa. They are affected with HIV. He cannot go to school. He's not living at home with me. All of them. Nothing again.
Do you know what she's saying?
I
mean,
this is what's up. This is the
it's a 300 level. Their father died 3 years ago. This one will go for HIV. This one is the level they're giving me HIV. Who is doing all this thing? Who is behind my family problem? How about you stretch out to us and begin to pray for me? Every attack, go back to sender. Every attack, go back to sender. May God shall have a lot of sender. Lord, as I miss these spiritual items, I give these people. Let the HIV leave him. Let the deadly stress in this girl stop. Jesus.
Even this one, they have closed for WAEC everything. I can't pay for his WAEC and Echo. Nothing to eat. Nothing. No, and I said this is my first class poster.
Now every one of you lift up your offering, everybody.
I said this is my last one.
Lift up your offering and get the church with fast. Enemy is a bad devil. Bring it, come and drop it in front of the mother. Everybody, drop your offering in front of the mother. This is the highest affliction of this family. You are great, yes, you are.
You break the seal. Holy one.
Jesus said, come unto me, all the neighbors. And that every laden, I will give you rest. They look at it. Look at it. Every day. So how much is one?
300 naira.
That's 3 times 8. What's that? 600 times 3 years. 2004 times 3 years is millions. 8,640,000. That is only injection. I stand here to pray for everyone here. Any problem that is embarrassing you, you shall see them no more. Whatever problem that is embarrassing you, you shall see them no more.
Thank you, Jesus.
Holy Spirit of God, out of their belly shall flow rivers of living water. As I give them this water to drink right now, let them be healed. In Jesus' name. There's somebody in this area, somebody with diabetes, come. Diabetes here. Diabetes. Who is she? Your mom. Diabetes too. Now look at it. Mama, you came with these problems. You are not going with this. Let me hear what she's saying. She says she will not go back with this problem. Come on, somebody say, I won't go back without you. Now, I want to pack this money, Mama. Take this one and put it in your pockets. Not the one you came with, pockets.
We are going to
now. In the name of Jesus. I speak broken. Pray on that level. Devil is a wicked man. Their father is dead. Mother is suffering. They go show Brandia. Never. What you can never do, we do it now. Take it from my hand. Break it. Finish it. Then we'll be jumping now. This is the body shaking. See what is happening. See what is happening. See what is happening. The power of God is in the water. Holy Spirit! Hey! Hey! See what is going on? But stand up. You foul spirit that have made this family to spend over 8 million. Hey! I prophesy to you today.
I receive
every embarrassing problem in your life is destroyed now. Yeah. I let her come. Liba. Now you foul spirit in the name of Jesus. Leave this girl and let her be free. Whom the Son of Man shall set free is free in Jesus' name. Problem will sleep for here.
Amen.
This is how your trouble will sleep here.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every devourer in your family, you are crushing all over the world. Every satanic power that is taking your money wrongly is caused right now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
640. That is three in a low. Then drugs. May the devil never see your house.
Amen.
May the devil never see your family.
Amen.
Every arrangement to attack anybody here or your family or your children, I cancel them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Nobody wake up. Except I asked her to wake up. Baby, stand up. Stand up in the name of Jesus.
Power!
Is that what I'm doing?
Power!
Close your legs and
go sleep.
How do you feel?
Just like that.
Where are you from?
Niger State.
What's the name of your village?
My village is Makiri, Mangwa local government.
Oh, Lord Jesus. How do you see yourself? You feel better now?
Yes, sir. I'm okay.
Yes, you go. You say, come, no, okay. Power! I told you, let's jump at this. Wait. For 3 years you cannot jump like this.
Oh yes.
Eh?
24 hours.
You cannot jump like this.
No, I can't even sit proper.
What? You can't even sit down proper.
Yes, sir.
Then now you can stand.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, let me see. For 3 years, see who I've suffered.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
We are soon old, yeah.
The boy that locate your station. The day he locate it, he said, for me, I have locate man of God.
It's heavy.
Yes, sir.
So they've spent 8 points something here. Come on, God.
No, but it's not buying it, so I'll bring one bag of rice for them.
What will bring you a bag of rice for them?
If he has nothing, let me go!
These are the people I'm looking for. God bring it now. Run, God bring it now. Give the Lord a clap of them. Mama, do you see her daughter? She's changed.
Yes, sir! She cannot,
you cannot climb the like this before. Climb, let me see.
Hallelujah.
Come down. Clap again. Oh.
Glory!
You're free. Oh. This is why you need to thank God for your health. Your health.
Yes.
When we say thank God for your life, say what thing we that you thank God for.
Yes.
Do you know this thing to inject yourself every day? Eight times. Oh, thank you, Jesus. We are grateful as a church, we thank you. We are happy that you are in this. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you. It's done. Come on. Go and enjoy a normal life. See? Let's move on again. This God is so faithful. I want all of you to lift your hands and thank God for your health first. Father, thank you for my health. That my health is okay. I am not in hospital. This type of drugs is not in my bags. Bless some of your name for my health, buddy. In the name of Jesus. Amen. When we take the money, you are surprised. The girl says she's surprised. You are surprised.
Yes, sir.
It's okay. I'll see you later. Okay, go and sit down. Move back to your seat. Run the back, I said. This is how people clap for your testimony next Sunday.
Father, thank you for testimony last Sunday.